In the previous video, we styled our footer. So in this video, we're gonna create the home component, news component, contact us, and page not found, and also details component. And we're gonna import React Router DOM. We're gonna route between them. So let's do it, guys. Let's open our code editor and what we need to do first, we need to inside the components folder, let's create a folder, let's call it layouts, and let's put our navbar. If you see update imports for moved file, so if I click yes, watch here, it's gonna change the folder. You see layout, so it's just make my life easier, you know. So let's do same with the footer. All right, and let's create in the components one more folder. We're gonna call it pages, and in the pages we're gonna create our components. First let's create the home.js. Let's create the stateful. We'll see. So let's cut it, let's put down here called home. Okay, and it's H2, we're gonna call it home page, three dots, so let's save it, let's copy it, let's close this one. So let's create the second component, it's gonna be news, and then JS, and let's paste. And what I'm gonna do, just select the home and Control D three times to select all homes, and I'm gonna rename it news. You know, it's just make my life easier. Yeah, it's make process faster. Let's close news. Let's create next one. It's gonna be contact us. We call it contacts.js. Let's paste it, let's select Control D three times, and we're gonna call it contacts, save it, and let's create the details .js, like always, details. Save it, let's close it, and the last one not found page, not found page, .js, and let's put on page. Let's save it. All right, let's look in a completed project. So here's we have home, here's we have news component and contact us, and for details, we already know we create the city guide app, so it's like museums. And if you wanna see what details of any museum, any place, you know, we just click more info, and we have the like about place, reviews, map, like direction. No, that's details. As you see on a URL, it's a details component. So and for not found page, we just if we type like blah 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 blah, like unknown URL, press enter, so it's gonna give us the not found page. So that's a component not found page. Okay, let's move on. Now we have all the pages. Let's see what we got in our What kind of error we have here? Can't resolve. It's can't resolve logger, of course, because we need to go back. Because if you remember, guys, we put our nav bar inside layouts, so we need to change the path to the our logger, which in here, you know. So it's two levels up. Two levels up. Let's save it. Let's go back to browser, and boom, no error, no more error here. Almost. What the hell? All right. So, all right. Let's see what we have. We have our pages, all the components, layouts. We put in the layouts folder. And what we gonna do next? Next, we guys gonna just let's close this. Let's save now bar. And let's close it for now. We don't need it. So now let's import React Router. So to do that, npm install React Router DOM. So it's gonna take a time a little bit. If you know, guys, React Router, it's gonna help us route between the components. So that's what we need, the React Router. So okay, it's installed. Let's check in a package JSON. It's installed correctly. Okay, let's close it. Now what we need to do? First of all, let's import React Router from our not modules. So let's comment it. React Router import. Just import, and we're gonna import the switch. Switch and route from React Router DOM. And now what we need to do, we're gonna delete this text. We're gonna add the switch component. Switch component, and inside the switch we're gonna add the route. So let's route. Okay, route contain two attributes. Yeah, it's a path, it's like URL, you know, to our component, and of course the name of the component. So let's import first component. I mean, like route to first component. We're gonna name it home, because we have the home component. Let's name it uppercase home, like is home, just without the JS. We don't need it. We don't need to put the that JS. And the path to it, we can, you know, it's a custom, you know, you can name it whatever you want, like main, or as we have the home, I'm gonna name it home. So let's copy, Control C, four more times, Control V, 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have five components, five pages. So next one gonna be news. Oops, not uppercase, lowercase, because it's URL. And of course, name of the component, same as it's called uppercase news, you know, but without the .js. So it's news. And second one is let's call it No, contact us. Yeah, contacts. Contacts. And the name of the component, contacts. Then we're gonna call details. The component, uppercase details. And the last one, we're gonna call it not. All right, let's do it the issue between them, not found page, and here we're gonna call whatever it's called, not found page. Yeah, let's say it. All right, so we have our route. Let's go back. So of course now we need to import into our main component, it's app, right? Okay, let's do that. Okay, it's what we're gonna do here. I'm gonna call it import. Oops, import pages. All right. And import home from, and it's one level, yeah, it's a component folder, and then it's gonna be in pages, and it's gonna be home. Yeah, let's control C, copy it, and control V four more times. So next one gonna be news. New. Ooh, what I'm doing? Ooh, ooh. No, not like that. So it's news. And new. Oops, no, it's component news. Yeah. And second contact. Contact, yeah, contacts, and contacts, details, last one, not found page. Oh, let's copy this. I'm too lazy to type tonight. All right, so we got a route we import. Let's see. Boom. Outside the router, yes, because we need to in our index.js file, we need to import what? Import the browser router. It's gonna tell to browser, hey, route between the components, you know, we can call whatever we want. I'm gonna call it router, as router from, and of course react router DOM. And I got, yeah, okay, it's wrong spelling. Don't do this, guys. All right, and what we need to do next, we need to wrap our app, our main component, in, so I call it as router. So in a browser router, I call it like router. I need to just wrap inside the router. So let's create a router. Yep. Bang, let's cut the app and put it inside the router so we can route between all our components, like links, you know, any stuff. So let's save it. Let's go back to the browser, and if we type home for our home component, bam, we have the home component. Let's type news component. Yeah, we have news component. Let's check the rest of them. And contacts. And we have contacts. And page not found. Oops. It's not read. It's not reading the dashes. Okay. Let's go back. Let's change our route to. Let's save my page. Not found. It's not this page. Okay, let me see what I missed out. What the heck? Not found page. Not the page not found. So it doesn't matter. Yeah, we can put the dish. Okay, it's. Apologize, guys. It's my mistake. So let's go back. Not found page, not found page. Boom. Yeah, not found page. So if you see, guys, components work correctly, let's see if our links working. No, not working. Let's fix it. All right, so okay, first what we need to do is let's close the index. Let's open our nav bar. In the nav bar, let's import link, port link from React router. And in a GSX, React router works with the links, not with the anchor, like with the A tag, you know. So let's change our A tag to the link. So to do it faster, just open like Control F. Let's find with the open bracket. Let's do it. Let's exchange with the link. Yeah, and let's do same with the close. Yep. So it's. What's going on here? What the heck? Don't wanna do this. Okay, let's just link. Let's do with the grandmother way link. Link, that's it. So contact us. Yeah, it's last one. What we need to do in the GSX, when we use the React router, we need to change and instead with href to two. I wanna link two, like home. Now let's just do like that. To home, it's a home link, and the news, and contact us, contacts. Let's save it. All right, let's go back to browser. So no errors. Let's reload. It's if you see, okay. Let's see what our main page. Boom, nothing. Because we need to fix it. Let's go back to app. JS and let's do like you know card the home. I'm gonna leave the forward slash and we're gonna call exact. Okay, let's set. So it's gonna be our default by default the page by default exact forward slash. So it's not gonna read the forward slash news forward slash contact us, like you know, it's gonna be forward slash exact and it's gonna be the home page. Alright, let's go back. Let's reload. Yeah, if you go to news, it's not working, of course. The mistake here, so we need to just extend href. We need to put 2. Let's save it. So we imported, correct. Okay, let's go back. Let's reload homepage, news page, contact us. Let's go to details. Page, yes, and to not found page, blah 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 blah. Press enter, it's not showing us. We need to delete path, so it's gonna be by default. I mean, you know, if it's wrong path, it's not in the route here, not right URL, it's gonna give us the not found page. That's it. That's how it's work. Let's save it. Let's go back. Yep, not found page. Let's check it again. Ding 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 ding. Press enter. Yeah, not found page. Details. Yeah. Home. Of course, if we would now type home, because we don't need, we don't have anymore the home URL, we have not found page. So if we just home, by default it's home page. Okay, and our nav bar. So let's see the all the links, it's they're correct. To home, no, it's not correct, you know, not the home but forward slash. Let's save it. Yep, so home, news page, contact us, details and blah blah blah, not found page. Alright guys, we're done for this video, so please subscribe to the channel to be informed when the new videos comes out. And if you like it, like this video, just press the bottom like, you know, if you hate it, of course, you know what to do. And if you have any questions, please ask me in the comments below. And see you on the next videos. Bye-bye.